The LCD consisting of layers that looks like a sandwich. Two polarizer filters that allow the light to pass through them on a condition. Two layers of glass coated with a transparent conductive material on the inner surfaces that will act as a cathode and the anode of the display. The liquid crystal, which if it's charged, will be the condition to allow light to pass or not. And finally, the reflective surface, which reflects the light through the LCD display. And here's the layers demonstration.